Getting started is easy. There are just three steps. First, go through the app setup screens. Second, insert your sensor and attach your transmitter. And third, pair your transmitter and start the sensor to our warm-up. First, let's set up the app. Download the Dexcom G6 app. If you have the G5 app, like ribs and hip bones and areas with scarring have to be hair or irritation. First, wash and dry your hands. Clean your skin with rubbing alcohol and let it dry. Grab the sensor you used during setup and remove both labels. Do not touch adhesive. Place the applicator on skin. Remove the safety guard. Fold and break it off. Press the button to insert sensor. Transmitter out of the box. Clean your transmitter with an alcohol wipe and let it dry. Insert the tab of the transmitter into the slot on the transmitter holder. Snap the transmitter firmly into place. Rub around the patch 3 times. You've successfully attached your transmitter. You'll only need the same transmitter for 3 months. Once your transmitter is attached, you can swim, bathe, and shower like normal. Now it is time to pair your transmitter and start your sensor. Wait for your transmitter to pair. Then tap the Start Sensor button. Now your sensor warm-up has begun. The warm-up will take 2 hours. You will not receive alerts or readings during the 2-hour sensor warm-up. After your 2-hour warm-up, you get your first sensor glucose reading. See that number in the gray circle? That's an example of a sensor glucose in target range. It updates every 5 minutes. Over time, your graph fills in. When you go below the low alert setting, the app will remove the user alert. When you go above your high alert setting, the app alerts you, and the circle turns yellow. The urgent low soon alert will alert you when your glucose is falling fast, and you will be at 55 in less than 20 minutes. This gives you time to take action to prevent a low. This is your urgent low alarm. This alarm will alert if you go below 55. You cannot change, turn off, or silence this alarm. Your glucose is always changing. This is why the trend arrow is important. It shows where your glucose is heading and how fast it's moving. Arrows help you avoid being low or high by taking action before you are already too low or too high. Of course, if you have any questions during setup or